Thanksgiving, less than 2 weeks away. I wrote that and I can't believe it's still less than 2 weeks away. We have some holiday recipe ideas with Ryan Day, executive chef.
Hi, good morning.
Good morning, and product developer at Mays Hawaii.
Yes.
What a fun job you have.
Yep, I get to cook all day and try and taste everything. And try
what a
to
hardship.
Keep my
Thanks
down.
For taking one for the
yeah,
team.
Yeah.
So what are we making here?
Today, this morning, we're going to make a pork adobo fried rice.
Okay.
I figure it's breakfast of champions. It's in on our 12 days of Mays Hawaii Christmas holiday recipes that we have on our website.
Right.
By the way.
These holiday
This is
recipes.
In our retail store. So these are in all your favorite grocery stores,
oh, okay,
pretty much
okay.
statewide. And it's dual-sided now. So the pork adobo fried rice, which we're making right now.
Right.
And then the kalua pork stuffing. We've done this for several years.
Okay.
It's
a
game
really
changer.
Good. I remember that
yeah,
last year. And it's on your website. So we
on the website
a link to
as
that.
Well, yep.
So
we have summer rolls with our teriyaki chicken. It's part of the 12 recipes for the holidays.
Okay.
Then we have lettuce wraps.
Mm-hmm.
Stuffed bell pepper with adobo.
Love it.
And then this is deadly too. This is a great poo-poo idea. It's a bacon wrapped jalapenos with kalua pork.
Is that spicy?
Not terribly spicy. Jalapeno's not, it's, I'd say, in the medium scale
okay,
of heat.
Okay.
It's not like a habanero or the ghost pepper or something.
Oh, okay. Oh, gosh. I'm really a wimp about spice.
No, it's
and
fun.
When you say breakfast of champions, what I really hear you say is breakfast of Wake Up Today staff.
Yes.
Right. Okay.
Yeah.
Just checking.
So basically the recipe, I just heated up the adobo, chopped it up a little bit. I'm adding the egg that will cook off, and then we're going to put some green onion in there.
Okay.
And we'll just do that. About half cup. It's more for color and flavor.
Okay.
And then you gotta do 3 tablespoons of oyster sauce, 3 tablespoons of soy sauce. We'll kinda cook this off.
Okay.
And then we'll add your rice in
okay.
just a minute. I gotta cook the egg a little bit.
Hello, I feel like such a sous chef.
No, you're doing good.
Thank you.
The rice is the most important part anyway.
Okay.
So I'm just gonna whip this around. You can see the eggs kinda scrambling in with all the sauces. I like it a little wet.
Mm-hmm. It absorbs
it absorbs, the rice absorbs all of it, and absorbs a lot of the flavor. And
so the pre-made portion, can I just check this out,
yeah,
is
yeah.
the adobo, okay.
Yeah, this is how it's sold in the store.
Okay.
It's in the chill section. We have our kalua pork and our pork adobo, nice 12-ounce package, yeah.
That makes it so
it's
easy
for the
you
holidays.
To put together, right?
And then we're ready for the rice.
Okay.
Just like 3 cups.
Three cups,
I brought extra because
okay.
I know I got to feed you guys after.
And that is why we love
yeah.
Chef Day.
And just break it up,
good?
That's it.
Okay.
And we can add a little more, but we can do it after.
Okay.
It's all good.
It smells so good.
So basically, yeah, we get this frying up.
So did you say this is new for this year?
This is, yeah. We normally do a pork adobo stuffing and a pork adobo, I'm sorry, kalua pork stuffing.
Mm-hmm.
So we figured we'd mix it up. This is another side dish. Another starch, if you will, for
yeah.
your holiday meal.
No, this is so nice.
And, you know, fried rice is pretty local, so.
Love it.
Everyone has their own recipe, but we have our pre-cooked, pre-made items. Just
beautiful.
Heat, lots of different ideas.
All right, everyone at home, I wish you could smell this because it smells terrific. But since you can't, go ahead and pick up the recipe at the grocery store, and then you can make it at home and smell it for yourself. And we'll post the links online at kh12.com. Thank you, Chef Day.
Thank you.
That was wonderful.